and we'll fly. Hello, hello to everyone out there in the Boom Beach universe. We are back with another Demo Boom Beach video, and today, you can probably guess, it is War Factory Day. Now, I am going to be fully boosted for this attack because I'm doing a bit of a map clear. Sadly, like, three players are online, so it's getting a bit annoying, so I was like, you know what? Let's crack up the War Factory and get on with it. So, we got a health statue, 1, 2, 3, 4 damage, 2 resource rewards, and then 3 gunboat. Our tribes are boosted, but it doesn't really affect anything that's happening today. But there are some, they're alright tribes. I don't mind the Power Stone chance, because obviously I don't have a Power Stone chance. Haven't had one on this account for a long time, so it's nice to get that extra 50%. Does it work? Sort of, but it's not, I don't know, it's not game-changing. The HQ health is also good, but very, very annoying, because when I come up against these shielded ice bases, it's a pain in the butt. But this is, yeah. That is that. Anyway, so let's just jump on into it. Make it a short video today. Now, it's an interesting layout. I gotta say that. I don't remember seeing this one for a long time. As you can see, there are two sets of shield gens. So this one is heavily, heavily guarded. Damn, what's the health? So there's only 69,000, so it's not terrible. But yeah, as you can see, very, very guarded on that side, and then these ones here are obviously very, very guarded because they have all these things around. So, you know, 69,000 isn't terrible. I could probably use my gumbo energy. What I think I'm going to do is try and change it up just a little bit, and I think what I'm going to try and do is wire rush these things, and then we might try and bring up the bombardiers and see what they can do. So I just maxed those 2 days ago or something, and they are amazing, so I'm going to try and see if we can incorporate them into my War Factory hit. But yeah, it's a bit of a weird layout, so there's no rocket launchers. These prototypes are a pain, but I think if you... How else could you do this? You could actually just, like, bring Zookas in, like, to this area, I guess. And once all these prototypes are gone, then it's not going to be too bad at all, because none of this stuff ranges. You can just sort of create a nice little pocket around here where your Zookas can just take it. You know what, on my main account, I might just try and bring Zookas up in here. Not my main account, my other account. Bring Zookas up in here and see if we can just, like, do a core shot. Or even behind the core could work. Anyway, let's jump on into it. So like I said, we're going to try and take out all these prototypes first. So let's drop and gather. Now I think we'll probably try and get onto that machine gun first. Not machine gun, laser beam. Okay, so taunt, I mean, it's not going to do a whole lot, but we will see what we can do. So let's go 1, 2, 1 shock, 2 shock, 3 shocks. Okay, we're actually doing some clearing. Once that laser beam's gone. Alright, so let's flare everybody onto this thing over here. Let's get a little shock going, because they're going to get ruined. And you know what? I'm very, very, very happy about that. So let's clear these mines. What else do we want to do? Let's throw some gumbo on these sniper towers, because they're always annoying. Put that artillery there, and I think that we are in a very, very, very good spot. Alright, so yeah, there's not really a whole lot more I can do, so you know what, I'm just going to retreat. Let's save some time. Now, let's bring out all bombardiers, and do we want a hero? I guess we'll bring out Everspark with the critters, so the critters are just constantly popping out. Let's get back over here. Bombardiers. Let's go over here and we will get Everspark and the Critter Swarm. And let's go in for attack number 2. Now it looks like we're probably going to take this down in the second attack. So we've got 406,000 on the HQ, 2.3 million on the shields. So let's go boom, 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 boom. Let's flare them over here. And we might need to shock that mortar just to be on the safe side. But yeah, these bombardiers, I'll show you the stats afterwards, but they are doing some insane damage, which is incredible. Oh, so they're actually getting in range of that, those doom cannons up there. Oh, and I just missed the shock on the doom cannon, that's annoying. So, you know, I'm just going to shock that up there, because that's getting frustrating. Alright, so we've got a bunch of gunboat energy left. We're going to throw some more critters out. And the core's slowly going down, not as fast as I'd hoped. Let's get another shock on there. I should have checked the range on the on those boom cannons. But yeah, as you can see, the core is slowly going down. Now this is a 2.3 million core. 2.3 million and then, yeah, 400,000. So it looks like, yeah, once the bombardiers are just straight onto the core, it goes down pretty easily. So that is War Factory taken down for December, I don't even know what it is, 13, 14 maybe. We did a whole warrior clear, and then we did a bombardier extravaganza. I'll show you the stats of the bombardiers. So let's go over to my armory. Got my medics going up right now. So this is my armory. We're going to get into bombardiers. So health, we've got 984 with the boost. And then that's what, 2700 and 1900. So 4500. I know, check my math. But that's pretty good. 4500 per shot it is. Oh wait, damage per shot. It's like 10,000 actually, isn't it? Yeah, 10,000 per shot, which is crazy. Absolutely crazy. But yeah, that is the War Factory. So you know what I might do, since that went down pretty quick? We might just run over to my single player mode account and we will have a little chat on there, and then I will wrap up the video. I'll be right back. So as you can see, we're still popping away on this. Level 35. Now it's taking a bit of time to get through these last few levels, because I think we need 37. Yeah, we need 37 for the next HQ upgrade, which would be awesome. Another landing craft would be sick. Another storage, the grenadiers. Defenses I don't really care about too much, but yeah, getting these, any new building is gonna be exciting for me. So what do we build over here? I'm gonna salvage that. Can we build anything else? Nothing worth it, but yeah, so we're still, you know, storages are pretty high. We're gonna hold a decent amount of gold. 3 million gold, 2 million wood, 1 million stone, and 377 on the iron. I'm not really sure what to upgrade lately, so I've just been like doing storages and residence. I can't really afford these big upgrades, so I can't even do that one. But what's that? Yeah, I can't do anything until the next HQ level, I think. I can do my radar, but as you can see, I've got so many regions on my radar that I can't even open, so that's a low priority right now. But yeah, that's the single player mode account. We're still, oh, I lost a hammerman. I tried to defend against him and it did not go very well. As you can see, we barely defended, 15 warriors and one heavy, so a bit disappointing, but a bit to be expected. But yeah, as you can see through the log, still no player bases on my map. If we go to achievements, I think, yeah, destroy five player bases, still haven't done that, and we haven't defended against anything, so it's a work in progress. We're still getting there. Claim that. What's in there? Nothing special. Could send, yeah, so we have one diving spot, which is kind of annoying. What do we want to go? Let's get some wood. But yeah, that's a single player mode account, still going strong. We will end the video here, I think. So you know, I'm starting to work on a warship video, so let's have a crack over the warships. About all my accounts, I'm gonna probably try and record it tonight after work, but I don't finish until like midnight, so it's gonna be a bit of a stretch. So it could be tomorrow when I make the video. But yeah, I've got a warship video coming out. Currently have 5 accounts sitting in diamond, so don't want to spoil anything, but I will talk about that more in the video. So once again, thank you very much for tuning in. I really appreciate all the support, the likes, the comments, the subscriptions, all of that good stuff. Definitely let me know how you get on. Let me know how you like the bombardiers. If you want me to start using them in more attacks, you know, maybe I can clear like a Dr. T or an imitation game using bombardiers. That could be kind of cool. But yeah, take care, and I will talk to you all in the next video. The demo is out of here.